consider the combined situation where the pressure at the bottom end of the tube is forcing the fluid up the tube and also along the narrow pipe.
Okay. So is it possible for you to write down the initial starting equation? Saying what the work done is in fact doing. Start with work done equals. So what is that work actually doing?